Hi, thank you for visiting my art channel. My name is Wayne Rodney, and I am the artist behind Rodney Illustrations.
I was born in the island of Jamaica. In my 20s, I moved to the United States, and now I'm here in Texas. Both of my parents are also artists, so I've always been immersed in this world of artistic expression. I've been creating artwork for pretty much all of my life, and for me, that process feels like a natural and defining part of who I am. I also enjoy music, metaphysics, and martial arts, all of which inform and fuel my creative process in one way or another.
I primarily paint, but I choose to work both traditionally and digitally.
For my traditional painting, I prefer working with acrylics on canvas or drawing with pen and ink. All of my previous exhibitions have showcased my traditional artwork, but like many traditional artists, I've also embraced technology, seeing it as a good thing, and happily use it as a valid medium of artistic expression. For my digital paintings, I use applications like Adobe Photoshop and Procreate.
I see myself as somewhat of a modern-day symbolist, using figurative composition.
The work tends to incorporate metaphysical dreamscapes, working with universal archetypes, or idiosyncratic iconography with the intention of stimulating emotion, provoking thought, or making commentary on society.
My work is a reflection of the human condition.
Most of the times it's hopeful, but there are times when I feel like I might need to be an advocate for things. I do try to make my work beautiful, but also heavily layered with meaning. And hopefully, as I've been growing as an artist and as a human being, I'm able to blend those worlds more harmoniously. Some of my earlier forays into digital art have been published in the book series The Adventures of Isabel, written by Dr. Nicole Cutts, and in my very own tarot deck, The Global Fusion Intuitive Tarot, available on my website at rodneyillustrations.com. Links will also be provided in the video description below.
With regard to what's going on at the moment, well, on social media, I've been giving previews about what's going on in my studio.
There's been some curiosity as to what exactly is going on, so I figured I'd take this opportunity to tell you a little about the new project.
Essentially, I'm in the process of putting together a complete body of work, which will be comprised of three themes: human nature, fabulous fauna, and marvelous wonders and signs. The first one I'll discuss is human nature, which covers the mind, body, and spirit connection, as well as the micro and macrocosm.
This collection of work looks at certain aspects of our nature like sensuality, survival instincts, or connection with nature and the elemental world, the politics of interpersonal energy exchanges, and also experiences with the perception of subtle dimensions during in-between states of sleep and wakefulness.
In Fabulous Fauna, the work that falls into this category represents the repressed aspects of our psyche.
The subject matter covers the contradictions and contraventions that people tend to shy away from acknowledging until they become problematic. The creatures of Fabulous Fauna help us to identify these uncomfortable aspects of ourselves so that we can transmute them and then integrate them into our day-to-day lives in a healthy way. So basically, it's an alchemical process or shadow work. The symbolism used here in Fabulous Fauna is drawn from global folklore, from astrology, and also from medieval heraldry, based on whatever is most appropriate for conveying that particular message.
And finally, we have our marvelous wonders and signs. This body of work deals purely with empowerment.
You can look at them as visual affirmations or pictographic totems, sigils or amulets that focus on inspiring and uplifting the viewer. The aim for this body of work, once completed, is to first of all showcase it in an exhibition where you'll get the opportunity to visually interact with the work in person, and where both the original traditional pieces as well as limited edition prints of the digital work will be available. So, if you're intrigued by this, I'd very much like for us to connect. I look forward to meeting you whenever that time comes. Please follow my social media accounts so that you can stay updated, or if you have any questions or comments about the work. In addition to putting on a show, I plan on producing a compilation of images in book form with commentary on the work included. This will be my very first art book, so I'm very much looking forward to that as well.
So, as time progresses, I'll keep you updated on my progress, but in the meantime, please do me the great favor of sharing, liking, and subscribing to keep updated. Thank you so much, and see you soon.